these wonderful gifts. Thanks to Jack Frost, because it seems like our heater's on.
Little do they all know, none of these gifts can possibly keep them warm. After all, it is Minnesota.
Good evening, Toy. Hurry, Minnesota. Today we bring you this breaking weather news. News that even you tough Minnesotans might struggle with, for reasons that we cannot answer. The weather seems to take a sudden downward, bitterly cold spiral.
It's getting suddenly colder, really, really cold, and we don't know why. It would seem as though a sudden burst of coldness just blew through the country. We are back with more later. Back to our regularly scheduled programming, Survivor, Tropical Heaven.
I can't believe how cold it is.
Me neither. How can anyone live in this unbearable coldness?
Hey, can you help me? I'm freezing and I gotta move this guy from Florida closer to the fireplace. He looks like he's in shock. Either that or his eyelids are frozen.
Sunshine State, please help me. I need a deeper tan. I need to visit Disney World anywhere. Swim with alligator. Just get me out of this bitterness cold.
It's not that bad, eh? Say, does anyone want to go jump in the lake there? I'm a member of the Polar Bear Club. You're darn tootin' I am. What do you say, eh?
To a major test, but Jack Frost Monster was not going to us.
He made the winds blow so hard until he couldn't take it no more. The man from Florida, he couldn't get off the floor.
Instead of dropping like
as night drew near and bitter cold settled in, everyone but Minnesota bundled up and covered their chin.
Instead of rubbing blankets and going to bed, Minnesota snuck out to see Jack Frost instead.
Minnesota hid and sat herself down as she watched the mischievous Jack Frost went to town.
Jack froze in blocks, water mags, and boilers and stuff. Minnesota walked Jack and Ivy until he was quite enough.
Stop, eh? You won't freeze your bag, yeah?
Freeze the log into the boat. Freeze the log into the boat. Freeze the Your whole dessert's just plain mean, eh?
To get into the Guinness Book of World Records, of course.
Yeah. so cold here.
Oh my gosh, it really is.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sure.
Oh my gosh, I'm totally burned.
Minnesota sat pondering, knee deep in the snow because no one knew what to do about the sudden nasty cold.
But suddenly an idea popped into Minnesota's scalp. She'd go to Jack Frost's mom and see if she would help.
Thank you.
cold and nasty wind came and bit our chin.
It is December in Minnesota. Face the facts, the cold's gonna show.
Every year in Minnesota, into the cold you'll be dumped. For when winter comes in Minnesota, you'll feel like you've been pumped. Cold for sure, eh?
Play tonight at 6 o'clock, and the fourth grade is going to be doing the same play.